from FXEmpire. This is Chris taking a look at the British pound, and you can see not a good look on Independence Day in America. I mean, the Americans weren't even at work. So this is how I'm looking at this. 125 below is structurally and psychologically important. That's already been established. So after the jobs number, if we can break above the candlestick from both Wednesday and Thursday, that's a bullish sign, and we could go as high as 128. It's going to take a while to get there, but we could go that high. And that still keeps the idea of an inverted head and shoulders alive. Break above there opens the door to 130. However, if we don't, I think we're just going to kind of meander here right around 125 and probably reset for next week, trying to figure out where to go from there. It really comes down to, are traders paying attention to the Federal Reserve, or are they paying attention to the Brexit?